So here we're gonna discuss about the Muliken scale to measure the electronegativity of element present in the periodic table. So according to the scale, the electronegativity of element is equals to the average value of electron affinity and ionization energy . So this is the average value of both of them. Okay, so the energies are taken in electron volt. So how do we define the electronegativity in the Mulliken scale? So here electronegativity is defined as the ionization energy plus electron affinity. If both the values are taken in electron volt, so taken their average. So that's how we define the value of electronegativity according to the Mulliken scale. So what is the limitations of this scale? So in its limitation, it has some limitation because electron gain enthalpy, or we may call electron affinity or electron gain enthalpy, of all elements are not known experimentally. So we could not determine experimentally the value of all electronegative values known. So that's what there's a limitation while calculating the value of electronegativity from the Mulliken scale, because we need to get the both value ionization energy electron affinity to get the value of electronegativity according to the Mulliken scale. Now what is there is a relation between Mulliken's and Pauling scale. So what is the relation between them? So that the electronegative value obtained from Mulliken scale is 2.8 times more than the value obtained from Pauling scale. So let's say XMS is the value of electronegativity that we got from the Mulliken scale. So that is a 2.8 times the value of electronegativity that is coming from Pauling scale. Now if we know what would we say, then the X Pauling scale is equals to X Mulliken scale on 2.8. So that's how we define what is a Mulliken scale when we calculate the value of electronegativity and what is its relation with the Pauling scale.